So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. Martins Arena here is a remarkable stadium in many ways. It features a retractable pitch, a retractable roof, definitely one of the most modern arenas around. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
If you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I would say the Croatian Ivan Rakitic, a passer with a creative edge, who will probe away until he can release a teammate with the right through ball. Best described as either crisp or cutting.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Shoots! And he's done it! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
He was never going to miss from there.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Juventus didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now?
Oh, good interception.
Sergio Busquets. Rakitic plays it out to the wing. Luis Suarez. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Coutinho. And the ball's come out! Rakitic, he's had a shot! And it's Mandžukić.
Barcelona have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Now it's Mandžukić. Looks to thread it through. He's got away. João Cancelo clears one in. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? A really good feat from him.
Bentancur.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Dybala. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Cancelo attempts to play it through. That'll be a throw. Alexandro, now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, that's neat. Time to deliver. Oh, the ball's come loose. Shots on. Cristiano Ronaldo! That is wayward. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Big chance! And the flag has stayed down. It's good distance on it.
Bentancur.
Dashing forward at pace.
Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Now it's Messi.
Roberto going through. Diving header! This could fall anywhere.
Matuidi. Mandzukic.
Here it comes. He's left his man. Fires it in low. Danger averted for now. João Cancelo going through. He's gone for it! He scores! Juventus are level.
João Cancelo showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box only to completely flop the finish? Not him.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
That's a terrific surge down the right. Ben's got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Coutinho gets it back.
Sergio Busquets.
Philippe Coutinho. And it's Busquets. Jordi Alba.
Plays a clever pass.
Coutinho
has been caught offside.
That'll be the final action of the first half.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
Some first half thoughts. It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. And we're already back underway here. Ball is out of play. Deftly done.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's onside.
He's had a shot. And another time.
Is it pulled forward? Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Jordi Alba.
Luis Suarez looks to dink one in. Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Chiellini. Matuidi.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Now it's Dybala.
He's found his man. Questions were asked. Given the answers.
Dybala
tried to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Now it's Pjanic. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano
going for goal!
And Djukic
tries to get it forward quickly. And here's the chance to counter.
Suarez pushes it out wide.
He's gone away.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Looking for a decent ball in. That's it back. Chip through. Shot at goal! Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
It's Messi.
And Messi!
Oh,
Great save, real class.
Messi really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Messi.
Point blank header. He's got away with one there. Forward it goes.
It's Mandzukic.
And they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go.
Aimed long and direct. Played into space out wide. Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it out to the flank. Messi. Luis Suarez.
Barcelona merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an all.
Mandzukic! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
It out of harm's way.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Goes for goal! And somehow he managed to miss it.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
It's Luis Suarez.
Mandzukic.
Matuidi. Ronaldo
looking to get on the end of this. He's left his man. He's loose. He's gone down,
but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
It's a loose ball. And he's whipped it in low. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
As Tesco puts it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Messi
going through.
Roberto. And it's Rakitic.
Chance to shoot.
Sergio Busquets.
He's gone for it.
Barcelona are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Barcelona...